Yes, Chamberlain was marked contrast to Churchill. If he was in a barrel of tits, he'd come out sucking his thumb.